head forward, a 6 foot junior, number 24, Tyrone Mullins. Head forward, a 6 foot senior, number 20, Murray Garvin.
Time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right. On time is tricky. It's tricky, tricky, tricky. It's tricky to rock around, that's right. On time is tricky. Tricky, tricky. In New York, the people talk and try to make us rhyme. They really hard, but we just walk because we have no time.
And in the city, it's a pity because we just can't hide. Tinted windows don't.
Just one. switching, snapping, rolling your eyes and neck. You better run a check.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself. Come on and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Run of the rest here on his first and 10 from the 23.
And J.J. Bailey's only been in on one
touchdown right there. Scoring up.
Garvin in for the touchdown.
Right hand like that. There ain't no doubt.
Watch him. He just fell down in the end zone back there.
When you're a type of receiver he is, and you just put a pass up for him like that, it's going to be...
He's got that height too, 6'4", 185 pounds.
He ain't had a heck of a game, not once. He called it. He's got about 3 2-point conversions and
Well, congratulations on the win tonight. You also got your 1,000th point tonight.
Yeah, it felt good, you know. Not too many do it, and I had the opportunity to do it. And my goal was this season, you know, it's not, you don't supposed to set points, but I wanted to do well, and I thought if I done well, I'd score 1,000 points, you know, in my career.
Yeah. We talked to D'Anthony Honaker at halftime up there, and he said, you know, Murray Garvin, he was really wanting that 1,000th point. In fact, he may have laid off a little bit last night in the game last night to get the 1,000th point here at home. But he said, you more or less, you know, at lunch and everything, was telling the guys how many points you got and everything, keeping up to date on everything. And that's a big goal, 1,000 points.
Yeah, it was. Last night, I only played like a quarter and a half. I told Coach Wallen that I wanted to break it at home and not on the road. So last night, if you've seen it in the papers, I only had 4 points. I didn't play that much, and I only shot the ball twice.
Now, of course, the Pikeville Panthers, you all were down in this contest by as many as 13 or possibly a little more at any given time throughout the third quarter, but you really turned things on in the fourth quarter, able to come back and tie the thing up. What did Coach Wallen tell you all at the end of the fourth quarter going into overtime?
Well, he told us it's on the line, and if we was going to let them take it away from us, it would be a shame to lose a game that we should win. And going into the fourth quarter, you know, we decided let's go for what we know. And that's what we tried to do.
Okay. Murray Garvin, congratulations on you. Thank you. Win tonight and also the 1,000 point mark you hit. Thank you very much. That's Murray Garvin. There's Bailey back to pass. Throws deep.
In there, yes.
It's complete. That's Murray Garvin down inside the 10-yard line.
Well, I tell you that quarterback receiver team.
You've mentioned that all year.
I tell you, that's just something else that's going to bring you some wins right there, and it has this year.
Ball spotted on about the 8-yard line.
of the year, Billy. All right. We're back for the final 30. All right, John, back to action.
36, Brandon Berger, a little bit too much speed that time, and he had the angle as well.
J.P. Blair to Murray Garvin, complete inside the 30, down to the 24-yard line. Well, that's the three.
That's up for the three. Misses.
Garvin won
Murray
it to
Garvin. Puts an exclamation point on it.
Headed forward at 6'4" senior, number 20, Murray Garvin.